the simplest way to put it? I have problems. I have problems. I have a real big problem in public places.
I've been a place you've never been. In my mind, didn't even know it exists. But I came at it like a better bin. Not at the clouds, I'm honest. I just really wanted all them. I don't know whatever they want.
Talk about weird.
But I'd rather not. Well, you know my teeth are here on top. And on the bottom, chewed them up and swallowed them like, yeah. Maybe it means that I should bite my tongue and cut my ties with some of my old ones. And if you dime my number, good luck. I'm a man out here on my own, just like a dream I had about a week ago. When a foreign man covered the sand with a few of my friends, and I was still feeling all alone. Something was off and I couldn't describe it, so I decided to put it all in right. No ink would come out despite me trying. And then water slowed down and I felt like I was dying. And I felt like I was stranded. And I tried not to panic, but look at where I am. I don't know why I demanded.
I ain't never been to this planet, make eye contact and I'm smiling. Never been to this planet, make eye contact and I'm smiling. I ain't never been to this planet, make eye contact and I'm smiling. Never been to this planet, make eye contact and I'm smiling
now. Waking up in a cold sweat, oh bless, I feel like I'm choking. I've had nightmares for 8 mornings, but I'm still determined to whip orange. All this for a promo, cause mama, I'ma make it someday. But right now, money's homo, and it needs more than church to get straight. I bought my own house, my second car, and a fancy place in the hills. And every day that I step on stage, I can pay all of my bills. Couple hundred ladies thinking that I'm handsome. And by the way, I'm changing my name to Ansem.